privilege of serving as the director of music here. Can you all hear me okay? Get a little bit of fear. Okay, very good. Well, I hope you like the hymn tune Old Hudnik, because if you don't, you should probably leave right now. The whole program today is based off of the tune Old Hudnik. We know it to a few different hymns. Praise the Lord. Praise God from whom all blessings flow is one of them. All people that on earth do dwell. There's quite a few others, as you'll see on this program. Why are we having a program of Old Hudnik, you might wonder? Well, it's because the building we're in right now is turning 100 years old this October, so Mark had a little fun with that idea. So thank you, Mark, for your creativity. Speaking of the centennial of this magnificent building, we will be having a special concert series throughout the year, not on Wednesdays, although we will continue doing these every week, but these are afternoon and evening concerts, the first of which is this Sunday, January 29th at 3 o'clock p.m. Yours truly will be playing a program recreating the program that Robert Baker played to dedicate the Austin Marine in 1967. So it's been a lot of fun for me to put together this program. It's very eclectic and I think pretty easy to listen to too. So it'll be followed by a festive reception for herbs and wine and other goodies. And then we have another special guest coming, that is Aaron Reichert, who is the president and total director of Taylor Moody Peck Organ Builders, who will be building our new organ that's due in 2026. So a fun afternoon that I hope you can take advantage of. On the back of your program, you'll see the Wednesday series for the rest of the semester. I hope you put it on your calendar and join us for many others. Thank you for coming out. Rather small crowd on this very cold, snowy January day, but you're in for a real musical treat. So without further ado, Mark Brampton's